And now you guys see I do have plaque diamond on my MP5 diamond. It's legit. So I'm good with the YouTube camera, back with a brand new video. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing y'all how to get diamond camo instantly in Black Ops Cold War. If you are new to the channel, make sure you go ahead, leave a like and subscribe for more crazy content like this. I got things on how to get level 1000, how to get the Kaboom emblem, so make sure I just go ahead, check those out. And I also got some other crazy gameplays, like some noon clears, nuked out, some trolling videos for Cold War. But yeah, for this glitch right here on how to get instant diamond camo, what you're gonna need is at least one camo on the weapon that you want diamond camo on, and then you're also gonna need a friend. You're gonna need a friend that you can talk to and communicate with. Just those two, and then you'll be good to go. Make sure you leave a like if you found this video helpful and more, so more people can know this is legit. Make sure y'all do this as soon as possible, because who knows when it's gonna get patched. But yeah, man, that's enough talking. Let's go ahead and get to the video.
Call the first one savage mode, my mood, that's what it was. 2016, we was running around beating.
All right, so first thing you want to do is be with a friend. Now that I'm with a friend, go ahead, go to weapons, then create a class, and then in the class you want to make sure you got Lawbreaker as one of the wild cards. So as my wild card gun, which is my MP5, I'm gonna go to camos. Now in my case, I'm gonna be doing the zombies diamond since I already have multiplayer, but it's works for either one. Make sure you hover or at least over one camo. In my case, it's gonna be over the stroke camo, the 50 kills for end zombies with the MP5. So, and then from here you want to click on your friends list. So it can be triangle or Y, whatever. Once you hovered over your friends list, make sure you tell your friend to go to zombies. When your friend told you that you're in zombies, you go ahead, click circle from here, back out. You click on the camo that you were hovered over in the beginning. So I'm going to click on it, and now you see that I have every single camo unlocked. And if I back out again, you see that I also have Plague Diamond unlocked. So I'm going to click on Plague Diamond. And then once you click on Diamond, you want to click on triangle or Y again, or your friends list again. And then from here, you tell your friends to back out to multiplayer again. All right. And then you back out again, and then you click it one more time. And now you see that you got equipped it and it's not even unlocked. Now you guys see I do have Plaque Diamond on my MP5. And I'm about to go into a game and show y'all like this actually works. This is legit. Do it. There we go. Actually got the Plaque Diamond. It's legit. So I'm going to get some kills with it.
Oh, I've been holding it down.
E, bro.
Shit, damn.
Young Kiko.